or watching News 12 The Bronx.
As hundreds of women get ready to run the More Fitness Half Marathon tomorrow, one Bronx woman is using the event to turn around her life and set a healthy example for her daughter. News 12's Joe Masseri has the story from Van Cortlandt Park.
Last fall, Michelle Montoya's doctor told her she was at risk for heart disease and diabetes.
I was thinking, I'm only 38 years old. I cannot be at risk for all these things. And I'm like, I have a six-year-old daughter. I want to be around.
So with the support of her six-year-old daughter, Madison, Montoya made a commitment to diet and exercise.
So I started running, and next thing you know, I was hitting 3 miles. I was going up to 4 miles. The next thing I was hitting 6, 7 miles. I said, you know what? I'm going to try a race.
Montoya ran a 4-mile race, a 15K, and now she's getting ready to participate in the More Fitness Half Marathon as part of Team Thomas, the makers of English muffins.
It's mean that I accomplished something, that I'm hitting my goal, and that I'm showing, I'm giving a good example to my daughter.
And Montoya, who trains here at Van Cortlandt Park, says she hopes she can inspire other women to get their life on the right track.
It just means a lot. I just want to be a role model to her. And not someone that's sitting on the couch, you know, just doing nothing, just watching TV.
So far, Montoya has lost more than 30 pounds, and she plans to compete in the 2012 New York City Marathon as her long-term goal. Reporting from Van Cortlandt Park, Joe Masseri, News 12, The Bronx.
Great story there, Joe. And former Yankee great and also...